Hello everybody, thanks for watching the video. We just acquired this cute little lathe. It's an engine lathe or metal lathe, whatever you want to call it. And the size of it, this is a Logan by the way, the size of it is 11 inch swing that it has over the bed, and it's 36 inches and that's the center to center. So this lathe is a perfect size for at home or in your garage at home. And for a couple different reasons. First of all, it's single phase, so you can run it on 120, it's set up on 220 volts right now. And you can use this thing for building any kind of little parts or making tools, or if you're a gun hobbyist, repairing things around the house or the shop. I mean, this is just perfect for that. Depending on whatever your needs might be or whatever you're making, you have the choice of 16 different speeds by either changing a gear up at the top, pull a little knob out and change the gear ratio up there, and down below with the belts that you can use different pulleys to get different size or different speeds out of the machine. The lathe sits on this pedestal cabinet base, and it weighs close to about 1,000 pounds in total weight. The tailstock shown right here is a number 2 Morse taper. The lathe has a threading range on it from 4 to 224, what they call TPI, that it'll thread just about anything you want to thread. It also has a micrometer stop on it. The lathe is located in the Canton area. And we have a forklift that can quickly load it onto your truck or your trailer. The price of the unit, again, is $1,500. That's 1500. It is a Logan. That's who manufactured it, Logan. It's a Logan lathe, and it has 11-inch swing over the bed, and the lathe will accommodate anything 36 inches in length. That's between the chuck and the tailstock. Well, that should give you a pretty good idea of what this lathe is. If it looks like it might work for you, call 330-814-1434.